Welcome to episode 1031, Jaime Hirinski Bacal, banker and real estate billionaire from Colombia. This is an outline of episode 1031. Let us meet Jaime Hirinski Bacal.
En ese tipo de áreas.
Creo que lo más importante primero es estudiar duro, sacar las mejores calificaciones, tratar de gozar mucho en la universidad y de sobresalir en los estudios. Y luego trabajar duro, soñar y seguir trabajando duro. Porque en gran parte el éxito viene a través de la capacidad de trabajo, de la persistencia, de la responsabilidad y de las ganas de tratar de hacer las cosas bien.
¿Ustedes?
Bueno, yo creo que lo más importante es, son las personas con las que uno trabaja, las que hacen que las empresas sean exitosas, son las personas, los clientes que hacen que los negocios prosperen.
He was born in 1957 in Cali, Colombia, to a wealthy Jewish family. As a young man, he earned a degree in industrial engineering from Georgia Tech in 1978, and then an MBA from Harvard University in 1980. He was 22 years old. After Harvard, he worked 1 year in merger and acquisition at Morgan Stanley. The next 9 years, he worked as strategic advisor to multinationals such as Procter & Gamble and Cooper Industries. The next 20 years, he built one of the largest banking empires in Latin America. Through a series of mergers and acquisitions, first with BCCI in the 1990s. At one point, George Soros helped him purchase Banco de Colombia with a $50 million loan, purchased Colombia's largest bank in 1994 as part of the $370 million package, including 75% from the Colombia government. He made half of his fortune in banking, the other half in real estate. Is his most famous project, Panama Pacifico, which started in 2008.
Para muchas futuras generaciones. Vemos este proyecto como un elemento esencial, no solo para el desarrollo de Panamá, sino del resto de América Latina, y queremos ser parte de este equipo que lo convierta en una realidad. No hay duda.
Offering world-class living and unparalleled incentives, financial stability in one of the largest city planning projects ever recorded, along with simplified on-site government assistance for expedited procedures to promote the viability and success of companies that choose to set up operations in this dynamic community. Already seeing $330 million invested since 2008 and creating up to 20,000 new residential properties and 40,000 permanent jobs, Panama Pacifico offers endless opportunity for the future.
What is leadership?
On what is leadership? Leadership for me is hard work. There's no question that there's nothing that replaces hard work. And I will always say, and in addition to that, a lot of more hard work. I think you have to dream. I have been a dreamer, I have dreamed all my life of doing different things, both business and personal. But I think that you have to have clear focus and clear objectives, and you really have to dedicate to whatever you do, whatever careers you choose, whatever future the future brings, you should do it and do it always with a lot of ganas, como decimos en español. You have to have flexibility, but you have to be able to make decisions. You have to be able, if you are running companies, to run them efficiently, to run them lean. And you have to compare yourself not only to your competitor locally, but to your competitor globally. And I think that's one of the messages that I will bring now for the Colombia of 2040.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. My next video will be Jaime Hirinski Bacal, 10 Lessons. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.